مرحبا وأهلا وسهلا فيكم. Welcome to another tutorial of learning Levantine Arabic. In this session, we'll be learning five more phrases to express certainty, possibility, and probability in Levantine Arabic. Without further ado, let's have a look. Our first phrase is على الأغلب. على الأغلب راح. راح, which means will. على الأغلب راح. So the chances are that, or it's more likely that. It's a really nice phrase to use. على الأغلب راح. متلبك بالموضوع شوي. متلبك بالموضوع شوي. متلبك, which means stress or a bit anxious, nervous. متلبك بالموضوع. موضوع could be topic or the work or the matter in hand. شوي a bit. So I'm a bit anxious, bit nervous with regards to the current topic. If you and the person you're talking to have an idea about what he's talking about. لا تقلق. لا تقلق. Don't worry. لا تقلق. لا تقلق. Don't worry. لا تقلق. Don't worry. على الأغلب رح يردوا بكرة. على الأغلب رح. It's more likely that رح يردوا. They will reply بكرة, tomorrow. ورح نعرف, and we will know, كل شيء, everything. كل شيء, everything. So don't worry, it's more likely they will reply tomorrow and we will know everything, meaning we will get to the bottom of everything and you will know. Again, متلبك بالموضوع شوي. لا تقلق, على الأغلب رح يردوا بكرة ورح نعرف كل شيء. Our second example. مش عارفة إذا رح يقبلوا عرضنا. مش عارفة إذا رح يقبلوا عرضنا. مش عارفة, I don't know. إذا, that's the conditional particle. رح يقبلوا, if, will. يقبلوا, they accept, if they will accept. عرضنا, our offer. مش عارفة, if feminine talking. مش عارفة إذا رح يقبلوا عرضنا. I don't know if they will accept our offer. وإذا ما قبلوا, and even if they don't accept. وإذا ما قبلوا, and if not they accept. And even if they didn't accept. على الأغلب, it's more likely, or the chances, are that رح يكون will be, صار عندك, will have خبرة, experience. وإذا ما قبلوا, and even if they didn't accept, على الأغلب, at least, or it's more likely رح يكون عندك خبرة, you will have the experience to deal with it again. رح يكون will be, صار, to happen, عندك, with you, خبرة, experience and expertise. Let me give another read. مش عارفة إذا رح يقبلوا عرضنا. وإذا ما قبلوا, على الأغرب رح يكون صار عندك خبرة. خبرة. Experience and expertise. Our second phrase. بشك بهالشي. بشك بهالشي. بشك بهالشي. I doubt it. الشركة رح تسكر فرعها الجديد. الشركة, the company, رح تسكر, will close, will shut. فرعها, their branch or its branch. فرعها الجديد, the new. The company will close its new branch. بشك بهالشي. I doubt it. بشك بهالشي. لأنه عم يوظفوا كتير ناس. لأنه, because, عم يوظفوا, they are employing, كتير ناس, lots of people, ليشتغلوا, to work, هنيك, there. الشركة رح تسكر فرعها الجديد, the company will close or shut its new branch. بشك بهالشي, I doubt it. لأنه, because, عم يوظفوا, they are employing, وظف is to employ, كتير ناس, lots of people, ليشتغلوا, to work, هنيك, there. ليشتغلوا هنيك, to work there. Our second example. الطيارة رح توصل على الوقت. الطيارة رح توصل على الوقت. الطيارة, the plane, and sometimes people use it to refer to the flight. الطيارة رح توصل, will arrive, على الوقت, on time. الطيارة رح توصل على الوقت. The plane or the flight will arrive on time. بشك بهالشي. I doubt it. لأنه تأخرت بالإقلاع. لأنه تأخرت, تأخرت, it got delayed. لأنه, because, تأخر, to be late or to get delayed. بالإقلاع, take off, because it got late, taking off or with the take off. وفي ناس, and there are people, ناطرين, waiting, هون, here. للرحلات, for the flights, يلي قبل, which are before, طيارة أمي, my mum's flight or my mum's plane. Let's go over again. بشك بهالشي, I doubt it. لأنه تأخرت بالإقلاع, because it got late with a takeoff, meaning it didn't take off on time. وفي ناس ناطرين هون, and there are people waiting here, للرحلات, for the flights, يلي قبل, which are before, طيارة أمي, my mom's flight. So the chances for the plane to arrive on time is very slim, because there are lots of other people are waiting for their flights, and their flights are before my mum's plane or my mum's flight. So the plane will not arrive on time. بشك بهالشي لأنه تأخرت بالإقلاع وفي ناس ناطرين هون للرحلات, رحلات, trips, flights, يلي قبل, يلي which means which, it's a relation particle, قبل, before, طيارة أمي, my mum's flight. طيارة is a flight and aeroplane as well. Our third phrase, ما شكله or شكله, if masculine, if we are talking about the object and it's masculine, ما شكله, شكل which means shape or form. شكل which means shape or form. Or we do have another one which we've looked at it before, and it is مش من المرجح. مش من المرجح, it's not very likely, or it doesn't seem to be. ما شكله or ما شكله. So it depends on the object we're talking about. If it's feminine, we say ما شكله or ما شكله. Or you could use this one which we have looked at it before, which is مش من المرجح, it's not very likely. قلتك رح تروح لعند عائلتك بعيد الميلاد. قلتك رح تروح. قلتك, do you think, رح تروح, will go, لعند عائلتك, to your family, لعند, to at, عائلتك is your family, بعيد الميلاد, in Christmas, be in at, عيد is celebration, and الميلاد, which means the birth, عيد الميلاد, Christmas, عيد الميلاد is Christmas. قلتك رح تروح لعند عائلتك بعيد الميلاد, do you think you are going to your family in Christmas? ما شكله, ما شكله, it doesn't look like it. ما شكله رح نروح, it doesn't look like it that we are going to go. بسبب, because of, زيادة, increase, عدد, number, المصابين, infected, بالمتحور, be, by, المتحور, متحور is variant, الجديد, the new variant, بالمتحور, الجديد, with a new variant, وقرارات, decisions, قرارات, decisions, الحكومة, the government. ما شكله رح نروح بسبب زيادة عدد المصابين بالمتحور الجديد. It doesn't look like that we will go because of the increase, the people being infected with a new variant, and the government rules and laws and decisions. So قرارات, could hear, قرارات here refers to decisions, laws, and الحكومة is the government. Once more, قلتك رح تروح لعند عائلتك بعيد الميلاد, ما شكله رح نروح بسبب زيادة عدد المصابين بالمتحور, بالمتحور الجديد, وقرارات الحكومة. Our second example. برأيك رح ناخد علاوة هاي السنة؟ برأيك رح ناخد؟ برأيك, do you think, رح ناخد, will we get, will we take, علاوة, bonus. علاوة is bonus, Every year, a company, if makes a good amount of profit, more than expected, maybe, or they've reached the target, they give their staff bonus, a little bit more money. علاوه. Hey, السنة this year, do you think we'll get bonus this year? مش من المرجح, it's not very likely. مش من المرجح, it's not very likely. لأن الشركة, because the company, خسرت, lost, كتير, a lot, or lots, كتير, خلال, during, الحجر الصحي, quarantine or lockdown. الحجر الصحي, which means quarantine or lockdown. مش من المرجح لأن الشركة خسرت كتير خلال الحجر الصحي. Our fourth phrase is احتمال ضعيف. احتمال, which means probability or chance. ضعيف, which means low. So the chances are very low or not much of a chance or low chance. احتمال ضعيف. احتمال ضعيف. بتفكري انه المقهى رح تفتح فرع جديد قريب منا؟ بتفكري انه المقهى رح تفتح فرع جديد قريب منا؟ بتفكري, do you think, انه that المقهى, the cafe, رح تفتح, will open, فرع, a branch, فرع, branch, جديد, new, قريب منا, near us. Do you think that the cafe will open a new branch near us? احتمال ضعيف. احتمال ضعيف. The chances are very low. احتمال ضعيف يفتحوا بسبب الركود الاقتصادي. بسبب الركود الاقتصادي. احتمال ضعيف. The chances are very low. يفتحوا. They open. بسبب, because, الركود, recession, الاقتصادي, economical. Economical and economic. بسبب الركود الاقتصادي, because of the economic recession. قلتك رايحين تروحوا على سوريا؟ قلتك رايحين تروحوا على سوريا؟ قلتك, do you think, or are you saying, رايحين تروحوا, you are going to go to Syria, على سوريا. احتمال ضعيف. احتمال ضعيف. The chances are very low. نروح على سوريا, we go to Syria, بسبب, because, الأوضاع الأمنية, the security situation. الأوضاع, situation, الأمنية, security. قلتك رايحين تروحوا على سوريا؟ Are you saying that you're going to go to Syria? احتمال ضعيف. The chances are very low. نروح على سوريا. We go, or that we go to Syria. بسبب, because of, الأوضاع الأمنية, the security situation. Our fifth and final phrase, بحياتا ما بتصير. بحياتا ما بتصير. بحياتا, in its lifespan, ما بتصير, will never ever happen. بحياتا ما بتصير, during its lifespan, it will never ever happen, or it will never happen. ما بتصير. انتي بتفكري رح تصير انتخابات عادلة؟ انتي بتفكري رح تصير انتخابات عادلة؟ انتي بتفكري, do you think, رح تصير, will happen, انتخابات, elections, عادلة, fair. انتخابات, elections, عادلة, fair. Do you think there will be fair elections? بحياتها ما بتصير والنظام مسؤول عن الانتخابات. بحياتها ما بتصير والنظام, and the regime, مسؤول, in charge of, عن الانتخابات, the elections. بحياتها ما بتصير, it will never ever happen, with the regime responsible or in charge of the elections. One final read. انت بتفكري رح تصير انتخابات عادلة؟ بحياتها ما بتصير والنظام مسؤول, مسؤول عن الانتخابات. Our final example. قلتك شركة التوصيل رح تجي على الوقت؟ قلتك, do you think, are you saying, شركة التوصيل, the delivery company, شركة is a company, التوصيل, the delivery, So, شركة التوصيل, the delivery company, راح تجي, will come, على الوقت, on time. And they never come on time. شركات التوصيل بحياتها ما بتوصل على الوقت ولو قالوا. شركات التوصيل, the delivery companies, companies, delivery, the delivery companies. شركات التوصيل, شركات التوصيل بحياتها ما بتوصل, it will never arrive. بحياتها ما بتوصل, it will never arrive على الوقت, on time. ولو قالوا, and even if they say. ولو قالوا, and even if they say. One final read. قلتك شركة التوصيل رح تجي على الوقت. شركات التوصيل بحياتها ما بتوصل على الوقت ولو قالوا. Great guys, and with that, I'll end today's session. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed and found it helpful and learned 5 new phrases to express certainty, possibility, and probability, and the likelihood of things to happen or may not happen in Levantine Arabic. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family, so hopefully they as well enjoy and find it useful as much as you are. Till next time, stay safe. مع السلامة.